Evening, Miss Kitty.
Evening.
Can I buy you a drink?
I have a policy around here, Mr. Anderson. I don't drink with drunks, killers, or four fleshes.
Well, now, you aren't angry because I took the marshal up there without telling him Gabe Stone was dead, are you?
Does that surprise you?
What was I to do?
You could have told him the truth.
Oh. Well, do you think if I'd done that, he would have gone with me?
Maybe he would, maybe he wouldn't. But any man with a decent bone in his body would have given him the choice. Excuse me, I got things to do.
Hey, hi, Mark. You some time to have a drink.
Anderson, you're under arrest.
What for?
Suspicion of murder.
Murder? I gave Stone a landlord.
What about your partner?
Uh-huh. Well, what about him?
You killed him so you wouldn't have to split the reward with him.
Hey, you know, that's just a little crazy. I told you what happened.
You must have wanted that firm pretty bad.
You're thinking. But I don't think you can arrest me for what you're thinking.
No, but I can lock you up in jail and wait till the circuit judge gets here. And I can show him the evidence, let him make up his own mind.
Evidence? What evidence?
I've got Oney Dale's daughter down in my office.
Helena? What about?
She tells me that Storney and his brother Billy were together the night you and your partner ran into him.
She's alive.
Said that Storney never had a chance to get his gun out.
Is that your evidence? You're gonna take the word of some girl who hates me because I shot Storney and help kill her loved one?
Doesn't sound like much except for one thing.
What's that?
Your written statement. You said that Storney killed your partner just before you killed him.
That's what I said. Isn't that what I said?
And how come there were still six bullets in Storney's gun? A dead man doesn't reload his gun, Anderson. Now you're going to jail and we're going to let the judge decide.
I'm not going to jail. We're going to decide it. Right here, right now. I'm not going to jail with this $5,000 bank draft on me. And that whole big horse farm just sitting there waiting for me. I went through an awful lot to get that money. I tracked. I fought. Killed. And you're the only thing standing between me and that door.
I wouldn't try it, Anderson.
Wouldn't you? You would if your pappy was a gambling man. $5,000 is an awful big gamble. I've seen you use that gun. You're pretty good with it. But so am I. I'll bet you I can beat you.